10 years ago, a new student group that was just formed in CSE called TeslaWorks came in with a proposal. Their proposal included a schematic layout for a synchronized holiday light show. They had a budget that was needed, supplies with thousands of lights, staffing and volunteers, marketing and promotion, timeline, and the most important thing, location. Here we are 10 years later, bigger and better than ever.
I had a theatrical lighting background from high school and thought that it would be a cool idea to do this big outdoor light show set to music and make it this huge event. 10 years later, my favorite memories of the light show are still just the late nights that we put in the civil engineering break room, assembling the light fixtures, putting stuff together, having nightmares about how everything could go wrong. And I also enjoyed soldering all of the parts together for the electronic light boards that we designed.
We had a lot of cold, sleepless nights that are now fond memories. But that first opening night when you can see the lights flash into the music and the kids dancing and the crowd showing up despite the bitter cold, that's what makes it all worth it.
I loved gaining hands-on experience through the projects that we had to do for the light show. To me, the light show really means community and coming together to serve the other people in your community.
Looking forward, I believe the light show and TeslaWorks will continue to inspire young leaders and engineers to learn, dream big, and light up the night sky. Congratulations to everyone who took part. We created our legacy.